The memories are becoming more clear. When I woke up, her voice echoed through my head. I'm trying to remember. Who's behind all of this? Who of Aelion's people have forged an alliance with the God of Death? I beg you, Adept, find a way to deliver me from these powers of darkness for the sake of all of Aelion.
He's holding on, but how much longer can he last like this? Terrible thing has been done to him, but we have the power to turn him into human form. You know, I've thought a lot about this. If there is a piece of another god's ether body in Laertes, then where is his own ether body? I've sent my best adepts, mediums, and mentalists to look. If his ether body is still in Aelion, they'll find it and return it. So we don't waste any precious time. My alchemists and healers have already started getting ready for the operation and gathering all of the necessary items. They'd be happy to have some help.
In order to support Laertes' life force, we need the strongest resources we can find. The essence of life is an amazing substance that can only be found in a few places on this world. Mere mortals cannot enter.
Thank you.
It's hard to overestimate your help. There is another dangerous assignment that I can't entrust to my mortal adepts.
Friends.
When the riot started, we did our best to stay off to the side. I knew in my gut you wouldn't abandon us.
Thank you. Once again, you've pulled us out of a tight spot.
I'm sorry to bother you, but Thais wants to talk to you. I'm waiting for you at the park.